first fear, so this is going to be short. My name is Kamea Makamae, and from kindergarten through 12th grade, I also attended Kamea School 6th grade to 12th grade, and I had one teacher who called me Kamea Makamae, and that teacher was a teacher from St. Anthony Grade School. I introduced myself as Kamea, my friends know me as Kamea, and that's just how I was growing up. I was called Kamea, which is translated to the thing or the one. I've shortened my name myself, my family has shortened my name, and all of my Hawaiian teachers and influencers have shortened my name. Why? Because it's easier to pronounce for other people. But I'm done personally shortening my name or my knowledge to abide by Western standards, by the Western society that walked into our home and tried to take over. If I walked into Japan and said, I think I'm gonna go build my house on that mountain, I would be stopped. So why aren't you allowing us to stand up for our land and stopping you guys from coming in, criminalizing us, discriminating us in our own territory? This is what we grew up in. And I'm so furious that I have to drive around this island with my grandma and she has to point out and say, I used to play there. I used to swim at that beach. I used to go on that river. I used to be able to go on that mountain. But not anymore, because that company owns it. That family owns it. White families own it. White companies own it. And it's disgusting. It's horrible. People get taken to court, their land gets ripped out of their hands. Because we didn't have papers, we didn't have pens to write down who owned what. We knew who owned what, and we respected that. Continuously respected that. And now we have to fight for what's ours. We have to take back our land, our resources. Nothing in that sentence sounds right. I oppose this. My kids will oppose this. My kids' kids will oppose this. As long as we need to